But you have to give credit to the Redbirds because they came back and answered, too. I thought they were going to kind of buckle at the knees a few minutes ago.
Seven unanswered for Illinois State. That's for three. We're not...